Violence against principals has prompted a push for surveillance cameras to be installed in Victorian state schools. As Yasmin Payton reports, educators are under threat from angry parents.
A device to prompt aggressive parents to behave themselves.
I reckon it's a great idea to let the school be safe.
Retired principal Philip Gardner says surveillance cameras would have been helpful during his career.
Bad language, thumping on the desk, wanting to see the teacher, threatening behaviour. I had to ring the police and to get the person to calm down.
He supports a push by the Australian Principals Federation for cameras to be installed in the foyer of every Victorian state school.
It sends a signal that this is a place that doesn't has zip tolerance of antisocial and abusive behaviour.
I understand the benefits of CCTV and how they can make places safer and investigations better, so I have got some sympathy with the Federation.
A Monash University survey of more than 2,000 principals found they're 7 times more likely than the general public to be assaulted. 27% experienced violence from parents or students, and 37% were threatened.
Sometimes parents can get quite vocal.
An extra pair of eyes, a bit like Big Brother, I guess.
About a third of state schools and some private have already installed security cameras on campus. The cost of fitting out the foyers of Victoria's remaining government schools is about $4 million. Parents say protection outweighs costs and privacy. Yasmin Payton, 10 News.